These days, the cases of coronavirus are increasing again in the country. Its effect is being seen in Bollywood too. Actors Kareena Kapoor Khan and Amrita Arora have tested positive for COVID-19. Both the actors took to their Instagram stories on Monday to confirm the news. "I have tested positive for COVID. I immediately isolated myself while following all medical protocols. I request anyone who has come in contact with me to please get tested. My family and staff are also double vaccinated. They are currently not showing any symptoms. Thankfully, I am feeling okay and hope to be up and about soon," said Kareena Kapoor, who is double vaccinated. Actress Amrita Arora too took to her Instagram story to confirm the news that she has tested positive for COVID-19. Amrita wrote, "I have tested positive for COVID. Anyone who has come in contact with me, please get tested. My family and staff are all double vaccinated and have all tested negative. Stay safe and stay responsible." The actors, who are best friends, were recently seen attending parties. Recently, they were clicked attending a party hosted by Anil Kapoor's younger daughter Riya Kapoor in Mumbai. Saif Ali Khan's sister Saba Ali Khan has wished Kareena speedy recovery. Sharing a picture with Bebo, Saba wrote, "Wishing you a speedy recovery. Get well soon." Both Amrita Arora and Kareena Kapoor enjoy a massive fan following on social media. They always keep their fans entertained with their social media posts. On the acting front, Kareena Kapoor Khan will next be seen with Aamir Khan in the film Lal Singh Chaddha. The film is self-produced by Aamir Khan and directed by secret superstar maker Advait Chandan. The film is an official adaptation of the 1994 Hollywood hit Forrest Gump. The film also stars South actor Naga Chaitanya. Lal Singh Chaddha will hit the big screens on April 14, 2022. Shot in over 100 locations across India, the love story spans different time periods of the journey of the protagonist. Kareena and Aamir last worked together as a romantic pair in the blockbuster Three Idiots.